It's a touchdown.
It's a touchdown.
End zone. Touchdown.
He's down inside the 10. Does he pile into the end zone? He does.
So how do you stand out when you're just one of a group of talented wide receivers?
His ability to get the ball, to stretch the field, I mean, there's nobody like him.
Very naturally, got a lot of body control. He does it effortlessly. It's not like he's straining running routes. He's not like he's straining to go get the ball. He's just chilling. He's just chilling. He's just chilling.
Boy, he's got those long arms, he's like Inspector Gadget. Extend those arms.
He's just chilling.
Got a basketball body, but the guy is strong as an ox.
He's just chilling.